Where to, Ray?
The Sedgewick Hotel. It's the first place that little Spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one.
When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgewick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
By the way, Cadet, we get paid by the job, not by the hour. Let's go. All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another
What the? That looked... Are you okay?
Shooting a little early, but
that
not
way.
The first time. Huh?
You'll get your shot, champ. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes. Watch it! Contact! Ah, yow! Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer.
You're red hot!
Careful.
Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot.
Careful.
He's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technology. Which, in turn, you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet. He's been slimed again. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators. The mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Fight the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh, no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slimy era. Right now, it's all about teamwork.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio day.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, Ray, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold Stacy.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just tip him.
You hit me!
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah? Come down here and say that. It's a whole swarm.
You don't want to do that now.
Hey, watch!
Stay on him!
Oh. Aim high!
Crossing the streams is technically a fireable offense. Ooh, that's smart!
Convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Oh. More of them! Could be trouble!
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap. Hey now, is that honey-glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through
here.
Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You leave. All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy, and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, you think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights. Hands up. Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink. This is why I eat out of a can. All right, check this out. The problem, you've got to grab them, and you grab them, you use the other half of the proton one, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around here. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back him. Blast him until he's dazed and until your capture strike. Good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing on. Tired, you'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into a truck. Yeah, perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes!
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one, but we are going to have this one.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
Aim high.
Ow. Nice screaming. Get in the hang of it. Good trap work.
Look behind you. I don't want to cross the streams. I'm speaking from experience.
Eyes high!
Multiple contact!
You gotta try everything, but not this. Kapow! Creep!
That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghost here. That's what you would prefer.
No! No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional law.
And...
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
I'm on your side. This way. Take a scan, see what you find.
Thank you.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Strength. Keep tearing it down. Hold on!
Wrangle it up.
I thought I didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it.
A lot. Happens every day, right?
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
This is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!